waves, but actually we are running a school book Ponzi scheme. It's a school book Ponzi scheme. I'm not meaning it as an analogy. I'm meaning it as an actual. A Ponzi scheme is if you use the future to pay for the present. In a Ponzi scheme, you pay the present investors by scamming the future investors, and then you expect, as long as you can expand the investment base. So that's what we're doing ecologically. So no Ponzi scheme doesn't end. I mean, it's not possible. So it will end. So how do you deal with Ponzi schemes? First, you need to recognize them. Then those who actually get out early are better off. They lose less. You know, so getting out early is not that. So it's not a tragedy of the commons either. It's actually very helpful to recognize that you're in a Ponzi scheme and end it as quickly as possible.